A man is dead after a motorcycle crash in Mount Washington. Pittsburgh police say they were called to Sawmill Run Boulevard between Woodruff Street and Crane Avenue around 8:30. They say the man appeared to have lost control of his bike. Police believe speed may have been a factor.